According to The Hollywood Reporter, Lady Gaga is in early talks to star in Joker 2 alongside Joaquin Phoenix. Multiple outlets are reporting that Gaga would take on the role of Harley Quinn. Last week, the film's director posted a picture of the sequel's script revealing the working title, Joker, Folie, Deux. The film is reportedly going to be a musical. Bradley Cooper opened up about his past struggles with cocaine addiction. "I was so lost, and I was addicted to cocaine," he said while appearing on Jason Bateman, Will Arnett, and Sean Hayes' podcast, Smartless. The Hangover star shared that being relegated to a guest star in Alias' third season depressed him, and he developed a problem with drugs and alcohol. "I severed my Achilles tendon right after I got fired/quit Alias, and struggled with zero self-esteem." Kevin Spacey was charged with 4 counts of sexual assault on Monday in London. Spacey will appear in court on Thursday to confirm that he understands the charges. A date for a full trial has not yet been announced. The British authorities announced the indictments against him last month. They only took effect when Spacey traveled to England to be formally charged.